then he got down on the bed between my husband and me, and he put his gun on Sal, on his mouth.
And what did the man do then, Mrs. Riggio?
He said, open up, Sal. I don't want to make a mess. I don't want to scare your wife. We got to work together, Sal.
And then?
Then he killed my husband. He killed my Sal. He shot him.
And what happened next?
Then the door opened in my...
Mrs. Riggio, did someone come in?
Tommy. My grandson. He came in the room. And he saw my Sal dead.
And then what happened?
Then the man, he saw my baby. And Tommy ran away. He ran down the hall. He ran after him. Then I heard the shot. He killed my baby.
No further questions.